Welcome back. Where we at? What do we need to figure out? Let's try little guy. We can't, like, just... I'm not good at these. I'm not good at the melting. Okay, reforming might be the key. Sugarish. Let's try that. Yes. Give that a shot? No. Okay, so play you. Good. Okay. No. So we go this way to do this. No. That one. I'm not gonna even bother. I don't know. I don't know. Unit draft. Okay. Worked-ish. No. No. That could work. This one. So grab this. What was the chance of armor? Give it armor. Not gonna worry about any of those. Not yet, at least. We'll pay with money. Okay. Ha ha!
Okay. And then you get played again. Let me do that, that.
This is interesting. Because that's good.
Ooh, I know what I'm doing. I'm doing that.
Okay. Okay. So, we go this way. And we want to get rid of two of them at least. We go here and we go yes, and then we go that one. Give me the money. So play you first. Okay. I like it. Yeah, it could work. Minus five. That? Okay. This way. This. Make you free. We hit this. We have the minus two for this. And then ooh, that guy gets sacrificed and gets applied to our guy. So he's now slightly better. We then do this, this. Build a card. We want to go armor, heal. That one. We go here. Increase magic power of this. Reroll. Make oh magic free. Give us a random artifact. Oh, if we gave it intrinsic, it would have. We can do that later potentially. So you get played. You get played. You get played. You get played.
You get slammed. Okay. Okay, we do this, and we bring you back. We play you. We do that to increase the thing. You can pop up top. Nice. That could work. None of them. Alright. We head over this way to do this, to grab an artifact, friendly units, we'll increase the pyre. Okay, we have an interesting thing. What do we have over here? Minus 2, plus 10, minus 2? Can we play it on you? Leave, head over here, increase your magic power, minus 1 on you, minus 1 on you, increase magic power on the ode, okay, and we go on. Now we gotta be careful where things are played. So we cannot place spells on this floor. Now we can. He gets to escape. We haven't lost our armor yet, so we can't play spells. Okay. Well, you can appear there. Let me do that. You appear there. Nice. Okay, what do we get? What do we get? Endless? No, we're not going to worry about that. None of them. Don't need... Draw could actually be more beneficial for us in this situation. So... we're going to head over this way. Grab that. Take a look at this, okay? Look at this. I guess we do that. Do this. And I guess we remove you two. Okay, then we go like this. May as well just start trying to make things free. Just stack on that stuff. Head over into this. Extinguish. So if we make him endless to begin with, he's always triggering. But he's always growing big. We always want him to die. That's the biggest distinction. We always want him to die. Give me the money. Bam. 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 I did the wrong thing there. That's on me. He died. We're able to bring him back. You die. You die. You do that. And that. You come back. You. 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 That. Bugger. Okay. You appear. I did that. Get rid of you. The ode is here. He didn't die, that's good. I think. You can appear at the front. So we do this. This. That. 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 Nice. Lovely work. We're not going to worry about any of those. No. I didn't take a note of which Seraph we have. Ah, oh, devours our spells. So we gotta be smart, then. Then if we gotta be smart... You don't cost anything to play. And we gotta duplicate. Duplicate you. Please tell me there's a... Okay, we'll do that. That. Flip this. That, that, and that. Alright. Let's go. I get consume.
Okay, do we not pull? We're not gonna play any of our spells. You up here. You up here. You up here there. You can't be played. We do that to lessen the damage so that the next guy dies. There we go. Do one, two. We do the ode on you. The ode is gone, but we do that, which means we can do that. We do that. That's gonna hurt up top. Which is fine. You get played. You get played. That one dies. You dies. There we go. Bam, bam, bam. One available. Okay, that can disappear. That one can disappear. This goes here. Bring you back. Do that. You're back. We hit this. We do that. You die. Okay. It's good. Good, good, good. Alrighty. Let's see if we can do the divine. Do what the first floor? Okay, then we do Ode. You come back. Do this. You're at the front. You're there. Do that. This. You appear there. Do that. We didn't get our ode. Okay. You up here back. We do this. Bang, bang, bang. Bang. You up here. Good. You're back. Ode heals you up. We eliminate you. Go one, two, three. Bang, 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 bang. You appear. We do this. We do that. One, two, bang. Shard, get the fuck out. That appears. We eliminate you for lesser damage. Okay. You come back. We do that, that, that. We do that.
Lethal.
Good. Oh. We did it! We finally did one. Whew. Yes. You can enable this card frame from the logbook. Cool. I don't know where we got that from, but we got it! Because I guess we beat everyone. Okay, so if we go back to the main menu, go to the logbook. Oh, I didn't know these existed. Achieve all divine victory with all clans. Hell yeah. Play 3 daily challenges in a row. Play Hell Rush 5 times. Win a standard run. Achieve divine victory at Covenant 25 with all clan. Complete expert. Complete all 15 expert challenges. There's challenges? Okay. Well, we got a frame. Alright. Huzzah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe as well. And the notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Buh-bye.